I'm gonna teach you how to warm in rip. You're gonna need a screwdriver and your rip tape. You're gonna take the screwdriver and rub on the sides for so much as you can see the rip is worn in. Just like this.